going to start the linear equation with two variables by cross multiplication method. This is a very easy method. Those who knows that cross multiplication method. Now, let us consider the two equations. A1x plus B1y plus C1 is equal to 0. Now, A2x plus B2y plus C2 equal to 0. Now, this problem can be solved by a simple method. Write A1, A2, B1, B2, C1, C2. Write again A1, A2. Now, we have following solution. 1 by A1 into B2, A1 into B2 minus A2 into B1, A2 into B1. This is equal to, we write, now A1 is, this is erased. Now X by B1, B1 into C2 minus B2 into C1. Now next is B2 is erased, B1, B2. Now this is equal to Y by C1, A2, C1, A2 minus C2, C2, A1. This is the solution. Now we have by cross multiplication method x is equal to B1 C2 minus B2 C1 divided by A1 B2 minus A2 B1. This is x is equal to this one and y is equal to A1 B2 minus A2 B1. In the numerator equation, C1 A2 minus C2 A1. This is the solution. Now, let us take an example of twice x plus 3y minus 46 is equal to 0. Now second question is 3x plus 5y is equal to minus 74 is equal to 0. Now in this case A1 is 2, A2 is 3, B1 is 3, B2 is 5, C1 is minus 46, and C2 is minus 74. Again, A1 is 2, B1 is 3. Now, as per formula, x is equal to 2 into 5. Minus 74 into 3 minus 5 into minus 46 divided by 2 into 5 minus 3 into 3. So answer is x is equal to 2 into 5, 10, 3 into 3, 9, 10 minus 9. Now 74 into 3, 74 into 3 means 70 into 3, 210, 4 into 3, 12, 222, minus 222, minus and minus, this is plus. And for 46 into 5, 40 into 5, 200, 6 into 5, 30, 230. So answer will be 230 minus 222, 8 by 1, this is equal to 8. Now we are getting x is equal to 8. We are getting x is equal to 8. Now, for getting the value of y, y is equal to C1A2, C1 minus 46 into 3. Minus 46 into 3 minus C2A1, so minus 74 into 2, minus 74 into 2 divided by A1 B2, which is 2 into 5, 10, minus 3 into 3, 9. So this is equal to 46 into 3, 40 into 3, 120, 6 into 3, 18, 120 plus 18 minus 138. Minus and minus a plus. 74 into 2, 74 into 2, 4 to the 8, 7 into 148. And this is 1. So 138 is equal to 10. So 10 by 1 is equal to 10. So y is equal to 10. This is the solution. Now I am going to explain about the linear equation with two variables by graphical method. This is very simple method. Let us consider the equation 2x plus y is equal to 5. And second equation is 3x plus 2y is equal to 8. Now, from this equation, y is equal to 5 minus 2x. So, from this equation, we are plotting a graph by taking variable values of x and y. This is x, this is y. So if we put x is equal to 0, then y is equal to 5. If we put x is equal to 1, 2 into 1, 2, 5 minus 2, 3. If we put x is equal to 2, then 2 into 2, 4, 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. Y is equal to 1. If we put x is equal to 3, then 3 into 2, 6, 6 minus 1 is equal to 5 plus 1. Let's see with the next equation. So twice y is equal to 8 minus 3x divided by, 8 minus, twice y is equal to 8 minus 3x, y is equal to 8 minus 3x divided by 2. Now we are putting the value of x and y for representing in the graph. X, y. If we put x is equal to 0, x is equal to 0, then 3 into 0, 0, 8 by 2 is equal to 4. 8 minus 0 is equal to 8 divided by 2 is equal to 4. If we put x is equal to 1, then 3 into 1, 3, 8 minus 3 is equal to 5, 5 by 2. If we put x is equal to 2, then x is equal to 2, 3 into 2, 6, 6 by 6, 8 minus 6 is equal to 2, 2 by 2 is equal to 1. If we put x is equal to 3, 3 into 3, 9, minus 9 plus 8 is equal to minus 1, 3 minus 1, minus 1 means minus 1 by 2, minus 1 by 2. So these are the points. Now, what is the common point? Common point for both equations, common point for both equations are x is equal to 2, y is equal to 1. This is the solution. Value of x is equal to 2, y is equal to 1.